Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for March the 18th of 2020, well, it is titled Anticrepuscular Rays Over Florida. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image taken back in 2016. And we are seeing rays from the sun, but not looking towards the sun. The sun in this image is actually behind the photographer. And we are seeing the result of those rays from the sun traveling directly across the sky, following a straight line, but that will appear on the sphere as a big circle. So it'll seem like it's following a circular path on the sky, even though it's actually going straight. So they will appear to converge again off in the distance, exactly opposite the direction of the sun. So in this case, you can imagine the sun would have been off over on the other horizon, and then we're seeing these rays opposite to this area. Now, these are similar to the typical rays that we see, which are the crepuscular rays. These are just 180 degrees away from them. Sometimes we see the crepuscular rays going through sunlight, through clouds from the sunlight, looking closer to the sun. And here we're seeing them exactly on the opposite side. So one of the things we get here is the perspective of the celestial sphere. Celestial sphere is an apparent spherical object around the Earth, and things will appear, it appears spherical, although in reality it is just space out there and is three-dimensional. So here we get to see a little bit as those lines that we travel along it that would otherwise be straight actually appear to be curved. So in this case, we're looking off towards the east as the sun sets opposite on the west and looking opposite. So not sitting there staring at the beautiful sunset here, but looking opposite it and getting to see what we call the anticrepuscular rays that have stretched around the entire sky and appear to converge off in the distance 180 degrees away from the setting sun on the other side of the sky. So that was our picture of the day for March the 18th of 2020. It was titled Anticrepuscular Rays Over Florida. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.